Hi, I'm Kelly from Ninferno, and I'm here at Howlfest with Crossfaith, talking for Total Rock Radio.
Oh, yeah.
How exciting.
I'm so good, yeah.
So, guys, your show was amazing today. How did you enjoy it?
That was fucking amazing. That was a very great show, and I'm like, this was the biggest show in France so far. Yeah.
Awesome, awesome. And you guys have done a lot of festivals. I mean, you've done Warped Tour and a load of others. How does Hellfest compare?
Hellfest is, you know, purely metal festival, and our audience is kind of different from other festivals. You know, like when we did Wall of Death, they did in a fucking hard way. So I love the way.
Awesome, awesome. And how does Europe compare to Japan?
Totally different, right? Japanese audience is kind of like shy.
Yeah.
They're very polite, but like, you know, they have, you know, respect for mine, for audience, for artists. So I love the style, but like in here in Europe, like people love drinking alcohol and like someone throw the bean to the artist for like, you know, to express like respect for. Mm-hmm. I love it that way too.
Yeah, absolutely. I heard in Japan that everybody sits quietly and then they clap at the end.
There.
Is that true? They just. And you guys were on tour with Limp Bizkit this year. Yeah. How was that?
That was amazing. You know, like Limp Bizkit is my, you know, hero, especially like Fred there. So, and I, like he's you know, one of my favorite, one of his favorite guitarists is Westbourne.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
And on his birthday, you know, in the current tour, like we prepared for his birthday present.
Yeah.
Like real ukulele.
Yeah.
And a signature from the Westbourne.
Oh, wow, how nice.
What a beautiful story, you know.
Yeah.
I was very happy.
And do you like Black Light Burns as well?
Mm-hmm.
Westbourne's band, Black Light Burns.
Yeah.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
You're a big fan?
Yeah, big
awesome.
Fan.
We're a big fan, you know.
Yeah.
I was in narration.
Yeah. Awesome. So, I've seen you guys live a couple of times, and I've got to say, the energy is incredible. You guys bring some real, real, you know, life to a stage.
Like,
I mean, do you guys have to do anything in particular to prepare? Like, is it very hard to get to that place? You know, if you've been on a bus for 15 hours and you have to go on and bring all that energy. I mean, what do you do?
Oh, it's natural. Very, very natural, right? You know, like we love bands who like praying so hard, right?
Yeah.
Such as like On the Oath, you know, and also like Slipknot, yes, and a lot of bands. So, you know, we love these bands. So that is the reason why we put so many energy on a show.
Excellent. So Jaeger bombs have nothing to do with it.
Actually, you know, I drank one Jaeger shot already. I love it.
And that's how you get started. So what bands would you say are like the biggest influences on your music? Because the sound is quite eclectic, so there must be like lots of varied styles of music that you listen to that you draw on.
Actually, you know, we have tons of influences, like such as like the Prodigy. Mm-hmm. We watched them in 2008 or 9 in Japan. That was fucking massive, and I was like, what the fuck is that like? You know, and also like Slipknot and Under Oath.
So many bands. Awesome. And for people that aren't aware of your music, what three words would you use to describe it?
Just
describe your sound, just three words.
So fucking mental.
Yeah.
Awesome, that's cool. And I have to say, I love your cover of Omen. It's epic. It's absolutely immense. Can we look forward to any more covers from you guys?
I don't think so. Maybe, you know, that song was made for like a compilation album called like Panko's Pop for Japanese version. And yes, you know, we don't want to like making another cover song.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, you know, if you have a time to make cover songs, we love to writing new songs.
Yeah, absolutely. Spend the time on yourselves and what you're doing. Absolutely. Yeah. So what's next for the band? Where are you off to next?
After this tour, like we're going to be in New Jersey for recording with David Bendeth, and it's gonna take a month. And but it's not gonna be an album, but some stuff.
Yeah.
And we're gonna release this year. So
awesome! How exciting! And you guys have got some downtime coming up. What are you guys going to be doing for rest and relaxation in the meantime?
Relaxation time. We love to have a relaxation time, but like we don't have any like free time. So, but I love to work. Yeah. This is our job, and I love my job. So.
Fantastic. Well, thank you very much, guys. That's been awesome. It's wonderful talking to you. Enjoy Hellfest.
Yes. Yeah.